Hello, Hattrickers. Lately, there's been issues with the FoxTrick add-on for a lot of users. Basically, what's going on is the beta version that many has been using in order to use it with Chrome and have automatic updates is no longer supported officially by Chrome browsers. The good news in this whole scenario is that UnnecessaryDave, a manager from Scotland, has taken up the task of continuing the development of the FoxTrick add-on, so that's very nice. One of the things we have to address in this video is the fact that you can only auto-update it if you use it on Firefox. So that's what I recommend. You can use it on Chrome, but you'll have to update manually each and every time there's an update for the extension. We all know that FoxTrick is an important extension for a lot of Hattrick managers. So in this video, I'll show you how to easily install FoxTrick on Firefox for PC. And while we're at it, I stumbled upon a way to install it for Firefox on Android as well. We'll do that right after showing you how to do it on PC. So without further ado, let's get on to installing FoxTrick on the PC. So in order to install FoxTrick on Firefox on your PC, you'll have to go to this URL right here. I'll have it in the description for you guys to easily fetch and click. So you download Firefox, and this will download an XPI file, which you'll be able to install in just a second. Right, so I'll continue to installation. And I'll select to add it to Firefox like this. Right, once we've done so, we'll have to go to Hattrick and log in to your team. You'll see this announcement, and you'll see this every time there's a new update for FoxTrick. Close that, and now you choose to authorize FoxTrick access to your team data. You'll have to follow the link to chphattrick.org, and you'll have to log in once more. Now you'll see this token, which you'll have to copy and paste into the text box in order to auth your team data. Once you've done so, you can reload the page and you'll be ready to set up the final things for FoxTrick. The final thing to do is to click the FoxTrick add-on icon and save the settings. Now you can allow Hattrick Youth Club and FoxTrick to exchange data in order to enhance the Youth Club pages on Hattrick. Very nifty as well. Enjoy! If you are a supporter and you have more than one team, you will have to authorize access for all of your teams individually. Now let's move on to installing FoxTrick on Firefox for your Android phone. Installing FoxTrick for Firefox on your Android is actually quite easy. You go on to the same exact web page you downloaded it for the PC, and now you download the XPI once more. Once that is downloaded, we will have to go to the settings. So you won't open the XPI right away because your system cannot handle it just yet. We'll go to settings by clicking the three dots in the upper corner, and we will go to settings in the bottom of the page. Scroll all the way down and open About Firefox. Here you will repeatedly tap the Firefox logo in order to enable the debug menu. Once you go back, you can now install extension from File right under Extensions. Click this menu button and select the FoxTrick XPI, and you'll be able to add it just like you did on your PC. Now you press OK, and now you can go on to Hattrick and authorize team data for all of your teams if you are a supporter as well. Now enjoy having FoxTrick on your Android device. So there you have it, guys. Now you have an easy way to get your FoxTrick updated on your PC as well as your Android device. So I hope you liked this one, and if this video was of any use to you, please like and subscribe. Take care, and I'll see you in Hattrick.